Hello. In the next few minutes, I'm going to help you understand how you can benefit from recent advances in healthcare to reduce your risk for disease, reduce the effects of disease, and improve your overall health and wellness. I'm talking about epigenetics. The term epigenetics comes from epi, which means over or above, and genetics, which is the study of how certain qualities and traits are passed from generation to generation. It used to be thought that your genetics were fixed and unchangeable. We now know that this is not true. Have you ever wondered why identical twins can have such different personalities and health outcomes? Or why diseases can skip generations in a family? The answer lies in epigenetics. Genetics refers to the characteristics that we inherit from our parents. Genes are a set of instructions inside each cell that determines how each type of cell will develop and function, controlling things like the color of our hair, the color of our eyes, or perhaps how tall we're going to be. Some things in genetic instructions are hardwired and cannot be changed, such as how many fingers and toes you have and how many teeth you'll have in your upper jaw. Some genetic instructions are optional. It may be expressed or not expressed. This is called epigenetics. You can think of epigenetics as like a set of switches that determine if the genetic instructions will be expressed or not. These epigenetic switches can be influenced by our environment, diet, stress, other factors, and they can be passed down from one generation to the next. Epigenetic switches can affect our susceptibility to disease and can also play a role in behavioral traits such as aggression, anxiety, and addiction. My name is Dr. Baritz. I'm a chiropractor, nutritionist, and herbalist. I'm certified in acupoint physical medicine and pet acupressure therapy. I want you to know that by making positive lifestyle choices, such as exercising, eating healthy, and reducing stress, you have the potential to improve your genetic destiny. Interestingly, there is a growing body of research showing that stimulating certain acupuncture points can have a positive influence on your epigenetic switches. I'll be talking a lot more about epigenetics in future videos, but right now, let's embrace the power of epigenetics and begin to take control of our own genetic destiny. Here's a video on how to improve your overall health. Check it out.